Lucky rabbit, that lucky Oswald rabbit, nicest rabbit that you ever knew. Lucky habit, that lucky Oswald rabbit, if you want it, here's what you must do.
Not long ago, a rather brave but mischievous mouse discovered a world I had created for forgotten toons. The mouse faced many challenges and choices, but in the end, he saved Wasteland from total destruction with the help of a new friend, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. With Oswald by his side, good triumphed over evil, and a family was reunited. That was only the beginning. As the Forgotten Toons rebuilt their home, trouble lurked just around the corner.
I stand before you, a changed man. I've seen the error of my ways, and now I've got a plan. I'm not here to conquer Wasteland. I've tried all that before. I'm here to repair the magic land I truly do adore. And friends, you must believe me, cause I'm not trying to sell ya. But there's trouble in the gulch, big trouble, friends, I'm here to tell ya. Help me help you, what better time to start? Help me help you find a hero with a heart. Beware, beware on Mean Street, there's reason for your fear. Strange and powerful creatures are at this moment heading here. And I would have been here sooner, but it was just my luck. As I was on my way to you, the earthquake surely struck. Danger is closing in, so much we must avoid. If we don't band together, Wasteland will be destroyed. Help me, help you, there's a world I'm here to save. Help me find someone with a heart so true and brave. Help me, help you, that's what you've got to do. We need to find a hero, will it be you? Or you? Or you? Or you? Oswald, it's you. You and me with heart and nerve. Together, we'll be heroes. A second chance is what we all deserve.
So, Hortensia and Gus headed back to the castle to reach out to the one toon who could truly help them in their time of need. Working tirelessly for many days and many nights, Gus constructed a device that would put the fate of Wasteland back into the hands of a certain brave mouse.
Oh, where could he be? He should be back by now.
Oh, gosh, that was a doozy of a landing. But I sure am glad to see you guys. What's going on?
You're just in the nick of time, Mickey. Wasteland is becoming inert again, and with all the damage from the quake.
Not only that, but the Mad Doctor is back.
He is? And then where's Oswald?
Right here.
No! You had me so worried.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. But I've been talking to the Doc. He came to warn us that we're being attacked by evil creatures. He said they're part blot, part animatronic, and all bad.
He is up to something. I just know it.
Come on, Hortensia. Doesn't everybody deserve a second chance?
How about we try to get to the bottom of this? Where is the Mad Doctor?
He's helping with repairs on Main Street, but the quakes really did a number on the projectors, so we'll have to use the train.
Well, if you really insist on talking to the Mad Doctor... Ooh.
Mickey, you don't trust me, yes, I know. I was an evil, greedy toon, but that was long ago. And now this mad doctor is no longer really mad. I'd turn myself around if I could help you, I'd be glad. But danger is coming, and Bloodworks is their name. The Bloodlings made some weapons, it's a shame, yes, it's a shame. The weapons, the earthquakes, it's not a happy day. Wasteland is in danger, I would say.
Hey, Doc, you okay? Doc, are you okay?
I'll drop Beetleworks off, there's much they need to mend. We're off to help.
Don't trust him.
I think our first order of business is to get the projectors working again. Last I heard, Jamface was in Mean Street North. He'll know what to do.
Oh, you boys go ahead. I'll wait here until the Oztown projector starts working. But you be careful. I just know that Mad Doctor is up to something. Oh, good luck, Honey Bunny.
Oswald, do you really believe the Mad Doctor is good now?
I sure hope so, Mickey. I really do.
Oh, chatter off, you worthless little...
Well, well. Now look who's decided to grace us with his presence.
Say up, Prescott. We gotta get to Rainbow Caverns fast. Is the DEC still working?
Not exactly. It's down in that thinner sinkhole. Jamface gave Goofy some thinner pumps, but they'll take far too long. Naturally, I told Goofy how to upgrade them.
Goofy, what happened?
Well, I was trying to fix these pumps, just like Prescott told me. Don't know what I did, though, because they all went kablooey.
I told him to overcharge one pump, not three. Yes, it makes the pump slightly unstable, but it also gets the job done faster.
Gorsh, they look more than slightly dangerous to me. I think I'll just go ahead and use the pumps how Jamface told me. And hey, you fellers can help me get those pumps back. I got a fairy sketch around here somewhere you could use.
Fairy sketch?
Ah, the fairy sketch. Just think happy thoughts. That's my motto. Use a fairy sketch on a large object, or even an enemy, to make them float. You can then hit it with paint or electricity to send it spinning. Ha! But be careful. Thinner will cancel the effect. Use the cycle sketch button to choose the fairy sketch, and the car sketch button to use it. Like all sketches, once you find one, you can use it whenever you wish.
Fine, but if you'd like to do things quickly, come talk to me.
Your animatronic parts!
They're breaking down. What happened?
It's so sad. So sad to say the least. I was a tool in wasteland, living in peace. But my thirst for power nearly got demonic. To control the blood, I became animatronic. It feels like the end. That's a bad place to start. Look at me. I'm falling apart. I need to make a change, and now is not too soon. All I really want is to walk and talk and be a tune. I need to right the wrongs, one by one. Oswald, tell me, Oswald, do you think it can be done?
I hope you're right.
'Cause it feels like the end. That's a bad place to start. Look at me. I'm falling apart.
Oh, Mickey, Oswald, the projectors, they're working again.
But there's big news to tell ya. I can stop the earthquakes now! Believe me, I can do it! And soon, I'll show you how!
But first, what wouldn't I give to walk and talk and be a tune? To be a tune!
Hey there, pallies! Before you celebrate too much, you better get a load of this. While I was fixing the substation, I found these jammed into the projector pipes. They were chewing them up pretty good, too.
A gag from the gag factory? What's the big deal?
Well, somebody shoved them there on purpose, and that means the projectors was sabotaging.
Sabotage.
Oswald, what's wrong?
I'm trying to figure out who sabotaged the projectors. But they're all my friends, and good tunes, too. Oh, this isn't working. I'm no detective. You think I should ask Horace for help?
Say, isn't Prescott in charge of the gag factory?
Yes, but Prescott loves working on the projectors. He'd never destroy them on purpose. Actually, I checked in on him just a few moments ago, but couldn't find him. Come to think of it, Jamface mentioned that Prescott has some projects over in Blot Alley. To get there, we'll need to talk to Ghost Ian first. He's the self-appointed caretaker of Blot Alley and the spatters that live there.
Ah, Blot Alley's part of Bog Easy. So we can head to Main Street North and take that projector. Come on, let's go scare up a ghost. Well, you see, after the blot went kaput, the spatters flooded Main Street, and we didn't know where else to put them, so we brought them here.
Hey there, boss man! Oh, man, I love that gag. Boy, those spinners were something back there, huh? Never trust the beetlewakes! That's my motto. Welcome to Blot Alley!
Ian, we gotta talk.
Of course, but we can talk while we walk. Let me show you around. Oh yeah, we don't see many toons around these days. Most have a problem with getting chewed on, if you can believe that. Anyways, I've been working with the spatters to make them friendlier, but it's slow going. Quiet! Okay, he's gone.
I thought you said you taught him to be nice.
Yeah, they're nice to everyone but you. It's what I was afraid of, boss. Those guys, they really don't like you. You know, the whole blot thing.
Oh, well, we'd go if we could, but we're looking for Prescott.
Prescott? I saw him heading towards Club 13. Don't know why, though. If you ain't on the list, you can't get past Pete Tronic. Oh, if you're going to Club 13, I'd really appreciate it if you didn't bother the spatters. In fact, you do that for me, and I just might have a little something for you. Don't worry, I'll be watching. Not that I don't trust you, but, well, actually, I don't trust you.
Ghosts.
Oh, Prescott. I never wanted this to happen.
I don't understand. He told me no one could defeat me.
He told you? Who are you talking about?
Daisy Duck here. We're following the Mad Doctor, who's on the trail of the notorious gremlin Prescott. Maybe now we'll find out Prescott's plans, as well as what the Mad Doctor was recently doing in Ventureland.
Prescott, dear Prescott, you shall not be forgotten. I'll tell your story of how it all went rotten. What happened to you, Gremlin? How'd you meet this day? Why'd you turn your back on Wasteland? Why'd it end this way?
I will tell you, all must understand it. All the things that went so wrong, it was I who planned it.
Unfortunate tomb, your message I will send. Rest and let us be at peace. Your evil now will end.
I know I am a villain, the worst they're speaking of. But please remember this, I only wanted to be loved.
Well, that's that. I'll take it from here. Let me question him alone, and his answers will be clear.
You heard him! He worked alone! His evil met its fate! The earthquakes are gone! Let's go! To Mean Street and celebrate!
What? will you do now?
I'm going to build a magnificent attraction. There will be joy in Wasteland and such satisfaction. There are beetleworks and bloodworks, battles to be won, secrets to uncover. There is so much to be done.
I guess Prescott was working alone.
It seems awfully suspicious to me. Guess we won't know until he wakes up, though. Come on, let's go check on Prescott.
Welcome to the wonderful world of the... This portion of the show is brought to you by...
Did you hear about the new attraction the Mad Doc's building? He said it'll boost morale. Oh, I wish I would have thought of that.
Oswald, we have other worries besides the Mad Doctor. While you two were crossing through the underground, I took the time to search through the gag factory. I wanted to know why Prescott turned out so bad. Digging through the gag factory, I found these blueprints. Prescott helped oversee a construction site in Ventureland. He said he was helping the Spatters build homes. But if you look here, you'll see that it was actually a cover-up for something secret.
Okay, that doesn't sound good.
Maybe it'll tell us why Prescott broke the projectors. The Mad Doctor did say there were secrets to uncover, so let's go see if he's right.
Mickey! Oswald! Daisy Duck reporting for the Duck News Network. I'm here with our lucky leader, Oswald, as well as the heroic Mickey Mouse. So, my friends, what brings you to Ventureland?
We're investigating the construction site. You see, Mickey and me are...
But the Mad Doctor already closed the site down because of the alleged danger.
He had no right to do that. When did he start making decisions around here?
Well, you've been off adventuring while he's been helping repair Wasteland. Don't you think we Toons have noticed your absence, your being our leader and all?
Goodness, Daisy. Lighten up on the chap, won't you?
I'm just doing my job. You understand, right, Oswald?
So the Mad Doctor closed down the construction site?
He said it was too dangerous, and he put Pete Pan in charge, too, just in case anyone got it in her stylish head to try to find out the truth. So, Oswald, how would you respond to all the pro-Mad Doctor Toons? Okay, that's a wrap. We'll see what we can do in post. I don't know why he's so upset. I just wanted to get his side of the story.
He feels like he's being forgotten once again. I'm sure we can help him if we find out what's behind Prescott's schemes.
The construction site is full of secrets. But I don't want to talk about it here. There are ears everywhere, you know. Stop by my house and I'll give you the scoop. Gus, are you sure he'll be all right?
Ah, he's tough. He'll work through it.
Testing. Dear Diary, it's the Mad Doctor. Wonderfully evil me. I fooled Prescott into turning on his friends while he built me my TV. Now I broadcast my show to the cartoon world. Will they forget me? Never! Oh yes, I'll be remembered. And I can leave Wasteland forever! I know the Guardians can make me a Toon again. I played Mickey and Oswald for Toons. But even I couldn't know that the earthquakes would strike when they sucked up the Guardian pools. And that wasn't even a part of my plan! A plan that's evil as can be.
It won't be long till Wasteland will be destroyed, and very soon I'll be your tune.
Dear Diary, who's the maddest mad doctor of all? Wonderfully evil me.
I can't believe the doc lied to me.
Look here. This projector's set for the Mad Doctor's new attraction on Mean Street.
Come on, let's go see if the Doctor is in.
Oh no!
One more step, and your friends are... history. My ride will pull the Guardians out of Wasteland. Then everyone and everything will become inert. Your ridiculous friends included. Ah! And when I enter the cartoon world, I'll use the brush to become the greatest villain of all time! And you will help me. Give me the brush, and I'll set your friends and your precious guardians free. Refuse, and watch them turn inert, and I will destroy Wasteland!
Make him unstoppable.
Well, then let's stop him. What heroes do.
Ah, I understand now. Respect does not come from power. It comes from courage and love. I'm a toon again? I'm a toon again. Can it be I'm a toon again? Thank you, my dear friends. Now on this you can depend from here on out. I'll be good again. You helped me find the heart and the nerve. A second chance is what we all deserve. And in the end, I'm a toon again.
Thank you.
Mickey Rabbit prevailed against the machinations of the Mad Doctor, and Wasteland was safe once more. Mickey and Oswald did not know what challenges may lay ahead, but they were comforted by the knowledge that together they could conquer anything.